click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, the topic which I am going to teach today is difference between pattern and core boxes. There is a pattern, there is a core box. Both do the same thing, but there are certain parameters on which they differ. So we are going to see these parameters in this video. So if we'll go to the parameters one by one, there are n number of differences between a pattern and a core box. Both do the same thing. They give support, they give shape to your molten metal or to whatever stuff you are using. But there are certain parameters on which they differ. The first parameter is uses, then the material, type, support, etc. These are certain parameters on which they differ. So we'll go one by one to these parameters and just see what are they. When I'll talk about use, why a pattern is used, why a core box is used. Exactly, you would have seen our previous videos, a pattern is used for giving shape to your mold. Your mold comes in raw form. You need a pattern. Let's say you're making a mobile cover. Let's say you're making a rod. Anything, a shape of a mold, a pattern is used. And core boxes are specifically used for making cores. What happens is a pattern needs a core. Without a core, a pattern can't be made, especially for a complex object. You need core. So for making that core, you need a different pattern, which is known as core box. So in this way, pattern and core box play their significant roles in their specific functions. If you can say pattern is used for making mold, core boxes are used for making cores, which are again used in patterns. So in this way, core box is very much related to pattern, because without core boxes, core can't be made, and without core, patterns can't be made. Again, I will tell you, all the patterns do not need cores, but very specific, or like almost 70 to 80% of the patterns need cores. So they can be made in core boxes. So with this comes the next point. What is the purpose? Again, pattern, as its use says, it's used for making molds. Patterns are again used for making molds. And core boxes are specifically designed to make cores, because they are small in size, they are size of a core. If the core is large, specific core box can be made. We have seen different types of core boxes in our previous videos. Same goes with pattern. Specific type of pattern has to be made in specific type of mold. Then we'll come to the third part, that is types. We have seen its uses, we have seen its purposes. When we'll come to the types, there are n number of type of core boxes, like split core box, gang core box, right or left core box, trickle core box, etc. They have their different functions. Like split core box has two separate patterns or two separate core boxes made to use a single core. Same goes to trickle, they have some specified function. Gang core box are used for making small cores of different sizes. Same goes with right and left, so there are some specific core boxes. But when we come to pattern, they are loose pattern, match plate pattern, cope and drag pattern, like two kind of patterns, split pattern. So these are some type of patterns which are generally used, and these types you can see in our previous videos. When we'll talk about material, pattern can be made of different material, like you can use wood, you can use ceramics, you can use metal. Any kind of material can be used for making a pattern. But when we'll talk about core boxes, only wood is required. No other material is used for making core box. So pattern can be made of n number of material, but in case of core boxes, only wood plays a major role in making that. So when we'll talk about the last point, which is to support, core prints are always there in patterns, which supports your core. But core box do not need any kind of support. When we'll talk of different types of support, core prints are always used in pattern to support your core. Core cannot stand alone, and core prints are designed according to the type of core, where in case of core boxes, none of the support pattern is needed. So these were some differences between a pattern and a core box. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and do subscribe our channel Ekeeda.